As the first rays of the sun hits the coast of Kerala, the Kingfisher crew gets ready to leave for the next property. Onto the boat and off we float, wading through the open back waters back to shore. The next pit stop for the Kingfisher calendar is Marari Beach Resort. Yes, we've left the backwaters behind and arrived at the open wide beach. Our next model of the day is already getting ready.
Hi, this is Sumita Bhandari and I'm super excited to shoot for Kingfisher Calendar 2021. And this is my first day. Flavio is doing my hair right now and my makeup is done. So I'm just waiting for my shot.
Welcome to another day on the making of the Kingfisher Calendar 2021. We've just arrived at the Marari Beach Resort and this is going to be a new day. We got a new location, there's some new energy, new styles, and we're shooting with a new model. You know, when we think of Kerala, we think of the backwaters, the lush green, the tall trees. But today we're going to be shooting by the big blue sea. It's going to be gorgeous. Before that, Atul's chosen his first location. It's going to be on this pink bed of flowers. Let's watch the mastermind paint his frame with pink. I might burn a bridge or two,
thinking that you're cute, 'cause now I'm wanting things I can't have. Okay, ready? Okay, come.
Atul's imagination is stupendous. Who would have thought that a bed of fallen flowers could be the next frame for the Kingfisher calendar? That's why he is the mastermind photographer.
Okay, superb. Clear frame, clear frame. Go there and put your head there and then snaking towards me at a diagonal, like this, like this. So legs will be here. Yeah, correct. Okay. Pretty, I want your face in the sun. Come towards me, please.
So I started my shoot with a beautiful concept, which was I was lying on a bed of flowers and the whole scenario was looking so pretty and beautiful. I was wearing a beautiful bikini in a floral print and Atul created it from this scratch. So it came out really pretty and I just can't wait for the outcome.
Work your face there in that angle. That's nice. Work this.
Always.
Sumita was really lovely to work with her. She has this bright, big smile and these doughy eyes that are absolutely amazing. We shot her in a very feminine way and then in a very powerful way. We did this beautiful shot of her on a flower bed of flowers in pink that had something uniquely feminine and beautiful about it. When you
text me, someone just move that stone and that thing for a head, please. Thank you. It's getting dangerous. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Okay. I need the light to hit your face. Don't cover. Yeah, there, there, there. Stunning light it is. Don't block it, please. Clear frame, please, everyone.
What a shot, yeah.
Take your left hand further up. Left hand. Yeah, no, further up.
I think we have it.
You're right, Sumita. The final outcome is nothing less of a fantasy. The beach comes with its own charm, the wide expanse of the sea, and very soon the sun will merge into the horizon. This is going to be the perfect setting for the next Kingfisher calendar shot. Our model, Sumita, is busy getting those beach waves in place. Location locked. Lights checked.
To pick up some sand and I won't see direction of wind, bus.
Atul's all set with the next shot. Lavender flowers, sandy beach, and our model looking like a dream.
Okay, hold. Shooting. Yeah, lovely, 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 lovely. Lovely.
I am on a beach and I am so happy. Look at this gorgeous place. We go run there and check that shot out.
One big strand on your face. Lovely. You know, you turned your hand up just now. Your fingers were aiming up just now. That's nice. Bring the other hand up so I can see the watch. What you had done was good. Both hands up, yeah?
That was one of my quite challenging shots. They dug a little hole in the sand and I had to lie on it and we had to create some specific poses. And that bikini has a quite interesting cut over my stomach. Finally, somehow we managed to get the shots.
Final shot check. And Atul seems to be happy. And that's always a good sign. Sumita goes in for a quick changeover into a new bikini, while Atul quickly preps the team for the next shot. Meanwhile, Shubhra and the girls found some chill time.
If you're sitting here...
Time for a quick tete-a-tete with the main man.
So if you're just running normally like this, okay, even if it's exaggerated, so she needs to go more like, I've got things in my pocket, but...
Hi Atul, new day, new location, new girl you're shooting with, and you look supremely calm. I'm thinking it's the effect of the beach on you.
I think it's all the yoga I've been doing through the lockdown.
And so tell us about this new girl you're shooting with, Sumita, beautiful girl.
Yeah, so Sumita flew in from New Delhi. She's tall and leggy again, first time I've shot with her. So she takes instructions well and is very confident. And you know, what's happened over the years with the Kingfisher calendar is that there's a fair amount of familiarity people have.
Right.
So I think most people, you don't need, they've seen enough images that we've done over the years.
Right.
So, you know, you don't need to start from the ABC of it.
Yes, yes. And any particular reason for this location? I mean, it's gorgeous, but like that little patch of flowers there, and then the pink bed of flowers, very interesting.
I mean, eventually all roads end up at the beach.
Right. And we're in Kerala, we have to, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, and we were told the Marari is probably the most private beach to shoot at, which is true. It's also lovely sand. I'm going to spend probably the entire day here because what's happening now is sea way west facing.
Right.
So the sun is setting in this direction and frankly, the best colors in the day come across actually when the sun is almost overhead.
Right.
And then we use flashes to modify the light. So it's always a bit of a compromise in terms of the top light.
Correct.
Which is not the most flattering for skin tone.
Okay.
But it's extremely good for color.
Thank you so much, Atul. So
pleasure.
Nice to have you again. Bye.
See you.
See you.
Thank you.
So that was a really cool, super cool photographer. A new yogi in town, actually. So let's go back and see what they're up to.
The sun is beginning to set. The golden hour dawns upon us. And Sumita is ready in a bright yellow bikini.
Good. You also sit and shoot side by side. Shoot with three cameras. Yeah, I'm not kidding. But I want her to coming at me, like this. And I'll loudly play the Chariots of Fire music in three cameras at her. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun. First time that I worked with Atul, honestly, it was probably one of my favorite shoots. I really love to work with Atul.
Everyone set? Okay, on your mark, get set, go. You shoot at least at 1,000 speed, huh? Nice. So it's a moment, you know. Chal, last one. Do this like high knees, big smile. Run towards her. Like you recognize an old friend. Okay, whatever. Oh my God, I haven't seen you for years. Okay, come on. Ready and action.
In the last shot, I was wearing a cute halter neck bikini and we were shooting. The sun was setting in behind me. The whole picture came out so well. So finally, I've done my last shot. I'm so happy and excited to see the pictures.
Okay, Bas. We'll have something. I'm sure between all of us, we'll have something.
Yes! The final image is a frame full of happiness. Next shot by the traditional boats of Kerala, and our model Gehna is getting ready to pose in this striped bikini.
Can you turn this way so the wind blows it? Come one step closer to me. Can you move to your right now?
Water.
Of course.
When we were shooting by the boat, while going there, I had full energy and everything, but I kind of got a sunstroke. And I get that a lot because I have low sugar. So Atul kind of saved me. And he told me to have 2 liters of water, and then he made sure someone gets like banana bread, and he's like, eat chocolate.
Let's just hold that thing, please. Very nice, darling. Yeah. Beautiful.
So I picked the look to work with the backdrop, or with the location rather. These boats have the most amazing colors and wonderful stripes. So I gave Gehna a striped swimsuit from Guapa to sort of complement the look. So it was stripe on stripe with these wonderful, colorful flags on the boats.
And voila, the perfect Kingfisher shot. And Gehna looks like a dream.